Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to do motion blur on Alight Motion application. So let's go ahead and dive into the video. Open up your Alight Motion application from your app drawer and open up a new project or import your clip. Once you open up a project or added a video or image clip, you want to apply motion blur to. Go ahead and select a layer from the timeline and tap on effects. Click on add effect and then look for the motion blur effect. You can also search for motion blur using the search box at the top. Once you select motion blur, tap on standard settings and then you can now position, scale or angle your motion blur effect. Tune in by moving the slider right next to tune and adjust the setting until you achieve the desired look. Soon after you do that, you can export your video with the motion blur effect. So that is how you will be able to apply motion blur on Alight Motion application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.